Hey everybody, what's going on? It's John21 here, and we're back again. More Tropico 4, Adrone Get, the same, the norm. I believe this episode we're going to get announced winner of the election by... I believe that's classified as a total landslide. But let's find out. Oh, what do you want? Llama fur? No, two new guard stations. How about you get the fuck out of here? I won the election by landslide. Basically everyone loves me. And I'm working on making them happier as we speak. Literally everything is okay. Well, this is some nonsense. Occupancy 10%. That's good. Why does that house only have 10% occupancy? It's like there's a couple people living in. There's literally two people living in there, and then the place next door, there's like almost 30 people living in there, or something like that. Why is the housing quality lower? What determines the housing quality? Housing quality.
Sure, that's a hot issue.
What do you want?
Presidente.
Smoked beef. I don't have smoked beef. Research me. Say, hey, does that person on an island have a place to make smoked beef? No? Okay, don't ask him for smoked beef. Tell you what, man from the Middle East, I'll consider sending you smoked beef if you first send me a shipment of snow. Fresh snow. Now get out of here. That's a lot of housing quality. Gotcha. What else can I do? Where else can I put my electricity? What can I build that takes electricity? None of that shit. Tourism? That takes a lot of electricity. That takes a good bit. This thing takes quite a lot. Blimp ride? That's not something I'm doing. Beach site. Well, yeah. Balloon ride, cocktail bar. Let's see. Let's do the beach site, and I'll put that on the beach. Can I put this so that that thing doesn't end up in the water? No? Can't do that? It's a no can do. Sure about that? Sure. That's fine. Right there is good. Let's see. What else can we build? Anything else I can build? Attractions. Infrastructure. I don't need electricity. I don't know what to do with electricity. What is that thing? What that said? Infrastructure. Teamster's office. Gotcha. Food and resources. Nope. Entertainment. Probably all of these. Oh, these take electricity. Some of them. Museum of Art. Sports complex. Gourmet restaurant, movie theater, nightclub, casino, cabaret, restaurant, childhood museum, I kind of want to do a movie theater and a nightclub. just that.
Okay.
What's my electrical drain right now? 12 megawatts. Literally fucking nothing. I have 80 and I'm using 12. So, yes, let's put in entertainment. Well, hold on. Housing. Can I put in... house. For three families. Well, let's see. Education and media. No. Industry? Industry. No. What uses electricity? Landmarks and beauty. A garden. A tree. Hmm. Fountain? Eternal flame. A mausoleum? What about welfare and economy? Ooh, yeah. Here we go. Stock exchange provided offers for foreign investment on your island. That seems important. I should get that thing. Shopping mall. A bank. Hospital. Hospital probably should be next on my docket. What the hell? This hospital's smaller than a house. Well, okay. Sure. Of course it is. Is this the front or the back? Where? I don't know what any of these words mean. Oh, wait, is this the front? No. Is this the front? Is this the front? I can't tell where the front of this building is. Hold on, let me just zoom way far in. All fair and economy, hospital. It just says hospital all over it. Okay, so I guess any side will do. Except for that one, I guess. Put this there. There we go. Wait a second, what happened there? Oh, that's not good.
Mother Nature is gently reminding us how many resources we consume.
Okay, water restrictions. Yeah. There's a drought. Oh, that's expensive. Oh, shit. Everything. Okay, I want to point out my screen right now looks like I found the great stuff to get baked on. Literally everything is what?
Look around, Presidente. See the overflowing garbage cans. See the toxic fumes in the air. See how Mother Nature suffers.
What?
What?
Now it's complaining about pollution. What? Pollution? What? I'm going on green energy. Who the fuck put pollution in there? Who? What?
Well, there's rebels attacking me right now.
I can't even set pollution standards because I don't have any factories.
Where do I even see where the rebels are fighting at? says Army 14, Rebels 3, but I don't know where they're fighting at.
I don't know. General?
Holy shit.
Let's do that one.
Why were there any rebels? Like,
how, where, edicts, anti-litter ordinance requires Ministry of Interior. Okay, that's fine. Give me... Yes. How about... you? Anti-litter ordinance. Yes. What else can I do? How can I clean up litter? Can we have a National Earth Day every day or something? Where did I just see? There was something I wanted to get. Social Security. Yes. Yes. Holy shit. And there goes all my money. When is this drought gonna be? One building has been set on fire. What? Where? What? Hello? Oh, good. The college is burning. Great. Yeah, no, let's put that on high priority to make sure that doesn't burn, please. Yep. Please extinguish. Make this go be not burn. There's a reason we have a full fire. This is literally the first fire ever on the island. And we have a crap load of people. Okay, this drought is being a bitch. Make the fire go away. Thank you. The fire's gone. Woohoo! Thank you. Can one of two things happen? Can the drought end, or can we at least take the drought screen effect off? Because I can't fucking see shit at all. It's got that stupid heat wave effect over the entire screen, so I can't really see anything. If it's not a menu, I can't really make it out. Also, all my fucking crops are drying up. That's not good, because that's where my income comes from. And without that, no bueno. How long do droughts last? Did you have a drought at some point?
Yeah, I had a drought. I don't remember, though.
Well, great. Hopefully they don't last too long, because I need water for everything, really. Literally... Is there a thing I can do that produces water? No? No water. Well, what is this thing? A hospital. That's good, that's good. Hospitals are important. That's almost done being built, too. Is everything done being built? Yeah, for the most part. We need money, though, would be the best. One building set on fire. Okay, can we have this extinguished now? Yes, send all the fire trucks, please. Thank you. I feel like that fire truck shouldn't have stopped and waited for that person to make a left turn. Should have just kept going. Put the fire out, please.
Presidente, Europe has taken serious antitrust measures against several American companies. The U.S. has responded by setting duty fares for European commodities.
Yeah, the U.S. companies are guilty, sure. I am no longer winning this election by a landslide. Well, I mean, I am, but I've lost a few points to the other guy. Oh, thank God for financial aid.
Wait, how did I go through? Oh, I guess I might have been going faster, but I went through, like, an entire election already, like, in between the time it's taken you to go through that election.
Yeah. I was also paused for a little while. For a good while, actually. Can we...
Congratulations,
I won!
President.
Yay! Awesome!
Elections! People are content that no incidents occurred during the elections. You have their trust and all the credibility of our union.
Yay! Okay, how did drought may go away? It's been here for like 2 years or something, and everything is bad. I produce food. Turns out, not enough of that when you're in a drought. Oh, thank God it went away. Oh, thank God the rains have come.
It's raining, man! Hallelujah!
Fields are gonna start growing back soon. Oh, that's good. That's real good. That's important. Also, I can see clearly now the rains have come because the weird haze effect that they decided to put everywhere is now gone. That's lightning. Where did that hit? Please don't fires.
Well, so, you can actually choose, like, where your guy goes, because it says, like, visit the construction site to motivate the builders there.
I don't think so, no.
I mean, that's what it's telling me to do, though.
If you can, cool, but I don't know that you can.
How would I even do that?
Let's see. Yes, can we please start making money back? How's my money? Economy. Island expenses. Service buildings, okay. Wages, okay. Upkeep, okay. So 21,000. It's not bad. Construction, okay, edicts, okay, other income, a lot from farming, a good bit from tourism, also help from general overhead and foreign aid. Okay. That's good. Oh. place has made some money. Oh, thank God, I exported $5,000. I need that money, thank you very much.
So I chose the nuclear testing option. And now it seems like my screen is like permanently like grayed out.
Yeah. It's no bueno. What do you want? I don't have canned fish.
This is so annoying. Can it just go back to normal colors now?
That's the problem I had the entirety of the drought. This game doesn't seem like it had great design. I'll be honest. When did this game come out?
I don't remember, but I think you actually looked it up last time.
Yeah, like somewhere in like 2005. It's more recent than 2005. Maybe 2006. I don't know. But any time in the last decade, and it's not great design. It's not great at all. Especially considering this is the fourth game. Like, if you're four games in, and this is what you're getting, not great.
Tropico 4 came out August 26, 2011.
Post 2010? Yikes. Because when did Skyrim come out, right? 13?
I think so, actually.
So if you looked at this and looked at Skyrim and said Skyrim is 2 years newer, you'd think
Skyrim was November 11th, 2011.
So the same year?
Yeah.
Ooh. Yikes. So. I can kind of understand now, though, why I never really heard of the Tropico series up until I saw it for sale on Steam. Because it's not striking. It's not impressive. And it seems way more complex than it should be for the game it is.
I think it's going back to normal colors now.
Cool. How long did that take?
I don't know. Minutes.
Yeah. Yay, more tourists! I'm just gonna assume they're gonna stay somewhere, because I don't have enough hotel rooms for that many tourists, but... There's no workers here. By any chance, is that because the people went to school? No? Okay, great. Awesome.
Oh.
On the plus side, there's not a lot of emergencies in this game. On the downside, that's because not much happens. Huh?
I just got a drought.
Yeah.
I went from this annoying screen effect to another annoying screen effect.
Yep. Because nothing says good game design like impeding the player's ability to see what they're doing. Don't have as many workers as I would like to have. What? I don't know where they all went. They seem to have bumblefucked off. Does anyone even have a job? Lists. Pay? Job, here we go.
Oh, drought's over.
Okay, so everyone is doing something. I don't have anyone who's not working. That's good. Glad I got some more jobs going. I think I have more farmers, though, which is awesome. No one's working in a lot of places, I noticed. Hey, there's a plane. Just saw a plane fly past. Let's see, what... Can I... You know what they really missed here? They missed a tourism, Jurassic Park tourism. Like, I'm on Isla Sorna. I want to place my fucking T-Rex. Where's my fucking raptors? Also, the island is totally out of scale. Just... way... it's like 3 or 4% as big as the actual island. Like, fucking... seriously. The fucking barge that keeps coming up should be about the size of the people walking on the island. Not great. Let's see, what else can I do? Well, I mean, I'm out of money again. So hopefully this barge exports a lot of shit. Awesome. Good, it just did. I think I'm losing money, so real quick. What? My income is 31.
So apparently the Chupacabra visited my island, and now the rebels have fled the island.
Interesting. Sure. Wages. That's a lot. Can I bring down wages a tiny bit? There we go. That should help a little bit. So I need to be making more money. So I almost went in the red. Awesome. Boat goes away. What else do I need? Housing is down. Got housing down. I need more. A lot of things. Seems I'm always lacking in some way. There's literally less than 150 people living on this island. This island has 5% the population of my high school. Like, what the fuck? How can an island even function with 5 people? I've got windmills going, but I feel like they're not doing anything. I really thought power was going to be more important. Turns out, nah. Not really. Entertainment. Do I want to build a movie theater? Sure, it's fucking tiny. Increases the lifespan of visitors by 1 year for each visit. Entertainment movie theater. Anything else? That's probably going to be built. I need more farmers. Y'all are growing bananas. Y'all should be growing coffee. That one is bananas, coffee, corn. These two should be coffee. Actually, what do you do, corn? I'm gonna have you do corn, and you, I'm gonna do coffee. You do coffee and you do bananas. So, you're gonna stick with bananas. You're gonna do coffee, coffee, coffee. Coffee. There we go. There we go. Hopefully that helps. Export. What do you want? Bauxite. Get out of here. Let's see. What else? Who needs what? Y'all need a bunch of shit. Movie theater is built. Check. Okay, a number of people. Lots of people going in there. Awesome. Keep fees, wages, okay. I'm hoping entry fee is $5. Is that right? Yes, $5. Wage is $4. So, let me see. That thing should start turning a profit, I hope. What else do I need? I need a nightclub. I just don't have enough money for one. Well, I mean, I don't have a lot of money altogether. Ooh, okay, hold on. How much? Not a lot of exports right now. Oh, that's new exports already. Awesome.
I'm gonna build a roller coaster next to a weapons factory.
A roller coaster?
Yeah. It's one of the luxury attractions.
Oh shit. Let's see. Ooh. Kind of want that botanical garden. Jesus. Although the Ferris wheel would fit perfectly right here. In the middle of town. Nah. Okay. You know what? We got a lot of people working at this college and no students. So... I've got 6 college professors right now. I don't know if there's actually ever been a student at this college.
I think it'll tell you, like, lifetime production or something.
Nope. Just shows wages and upkeep.
Oh, I see graduates at 95.
Oh, wait, yeah. Okay, 15.
Oh.
So, as far as I can tell, each professor has taught 2 students in their lifetime.
Presidente, I have something for you to sign. And no, it's not my raise again.
We may even have more members, yes. The secret police edict. No, get the fuck out of here. Fuck your secret police shit. Get out. I have had 56 people graduate from the high school, and I'm about 80% sure it's been 1 student at a time. Like, what? I've had, literally, the grade school has been full of students since I built it. It's so full, I built a second one, which is also full. And between the two, 3 kids have graduated from grade school. What the hell is going on here?
Man, you need some better education.
Apparently, how do I make that gooder? Like what? No idea. But both of my grade schools are currently literally full of students. That's probably because almost 30% of my population, actually that's about 30% of my population, is under the age of 13. Holy shit. I've got, oh my god, how many is that? 17 babies on my island. More than 10% of my population is literally babies. It's almost to a point where I could just start exporting those. What the hell? Although I'm fairly sure that would lower my standings with the U.S. Maybe not the USSR. I don't know. I don't know about them, but we got cloning done. Cloning is finished being researched, I guess, because it's not... There was a little bar. I don't know what the fuck that does. Everybody's pretty happy, though. 68%. I don't know if that's above or below what it was earlier, but there's nobody working there. How do I need more adults?
Speed up time, then.
I would, but enough things have gone wrong recently as is. We had a drought. We're running low on money. How much money do we have to export stuff? Okay, how do we increase our exports? Can you guys increase your export shit? How do I... You guys are still going up. A garage has no workers. No shit, I don't think anyone's ever worked at this garage. It got built, and it's been here for the better half of a decade. Literally, this thing got built not long after the fucking airport. Can I hire tourists? I've got plenty of tourists. Can I hire them? Oh, well, that's good. A tourist left and said it was the best vacation of their life. Awesome. And you spent most of your time at the zoo, so first of all, my apologies. Second of all, you need to start taking vacations. You basically saw a few dolphins in a small pool and said, this is a great vacation. Ooh.
Maybe they hate dolphins.
Maybe, and apparently all other living things, including people, based on my island. So, yeah, not great. Take other vacations to, I don't know.
They could also be pedophiles.
Huh?
That person could have also been a pedophile.
Maybe, that's true. My population is like fucking 30-something percent kids under the age of 12. Or 13 or something. What else can I do to increase my cash monies? Economy. My balance is up. I'm up 3,000 a month. Or so. Okay, so I'm gonna put it in triple speed for a little bit. Everything goes faster. Whee! Vroom vroom vroom! What was that?
What?
I don't know. Small gift
great
request.
Great calamity, Presidente. All of my wife's birthdays are coming, and they want presents.
Sure. I just gave them I just gave them half of my money. Oh well. Hopefully that pans out.
Presidente, it seems that after years of collecting Dictator Life Monthly magazine, our prudent Minister of Economics has accumulated a huge number of coupons.
Wait, so what? So my Minister of Economics has just spent several years collecting the Dictator Life Monthly magazine, and has collected enough coupons that I can purchase a factory at 95% off.
Damn.
I get one free weapons factory. Okay. Weapons factory. What does that require?
Iron.
What? So I need to mine iron, and it hurts foreign relations. You know what? You can keep your free factory. Fuck that.
there's an option that makes it so it doesn't hurt foreign relations.
I don't care. I don't understand a lot of this game. Awesome, good. Ooh, yes, exported 8,000. Good. That's a lot of money. That's good.
What the fuck?
That's all good. I feel like at this point it's just a matter of wait for money to come back. I think if I ever get back up to $10,000, I'll probably end the video there. Well, maybe not, because I'm at 4,000 now, so I don't think I'll ever get up to 10,000 again. Make that, I'm at almost 3,000. I'm at 2,500. I got financial aid, I'm at 13,000. I don't like this high speed thing, because my money is absolutely everywhere. Another tourist arrived. Good. And it's raining. That's good for crops, right? The garage has no... What? Why did the single worker from this garage just go to the other garage?
And this airport sucks. I haven't had a single tourist yet.
I've had a few of them.
Sir, the army is in dire need of facilities.
And I even bought the 20% more passengers arrived by plane thing.
Yeah, do you have a hotel for them to stay at?
I have a hotel. A skyscraper hotel.
Wow, that's expensive. Build an armory, get the fuck out of here. What do you want? I don't know how to tell you this. I still will not sell you things I don't have. Get out of here. I can't make canned pineapple. Good lord. It's like every year the guy's like, hey, can I have some canned pineapple? Hey, still don't have canned pineapple. I don't know whether he's asking me legitimately or if it's just a running joke. Good lord, get out of here. Let's $3,000. Can I please earn some more money? 10 tourists have arrived. That's good. Those guys are important. Good bit of production. Good financial aid. Phew! Some people are publicly demanding elections. What? We just had an election, like, a few years ago. Why do you so frequently want elections? It's like, sure, we can do the election thing again, but I don't... Whoa, hold on. Everybody pause for a moment. What happened? I was ranting about elections, and I looked at my money, and I had 3,000. And I said something else, I looked at my money, and I had 27,000. What happened there? Hold on. What? Foreign aid hasn't changed. I got a little bit more money from tourism. Farming seems to be up significantly, one would say. Yes. What? Wow. Okay. My total income graph is just my farming graph increased by like 10,000. Yeah. My farming graph is identical to my, how my country is doing is literally exactly proportional to how much farming we're doing. And right now it's a lot, so yes. Hold on. What is my overall, my balance is plus 17,000 a year. That's definitely good. Yeah. Okay. So that would be why. $17,000 just got exported. That's good. Excuse me? Why is... Yes, sure. Well, I've just hired a specialist from abroad to come work on my docks because all my workers quit. So, sure. I mean, that costs $50. I'll pay $50 to have a worker come sit on... I don't know how a single worker is going to run the entire dock, but...
Presidente, the recruitment program... Join Tropical's workforce and get a free cookie, devised by our Minister of Education, has been a smashing success.
So apparently, we put out a public thing to the world that said, join Tropical's workforce and get a free cookie, to which many or some educated specialists come to the island to take up that offer. I don't know why. I feel like it would be more expensive to get here than it would be to just buy a couple dozen boxes of cookies. Might be wrong, but... Okay, so... another car, that's a lot. Cool. Freighter's approaching the docks. Well, another car dropped off shit. Nice. A garage has no workers. Is that the one in town? Of course it is. Export fish. I don't have fish. How much is it? Four? Two.
There is a crisis of command in our army, sir. Since Tropican soldiers are too unruly, we should recruit more generals to urge them in the right direction in battle.
Why can one Tropico general effectively command three soldiers? Do we have four soldiers on the island. What? We don't need that. We need, I don't know, a dedicated goose to lead our army. Like, what?
Presidente.
Yes. Food quality, sure. Militarists are not happy. Some voters will be... Okay, so a lot of people want a bigger army. I don't know why. Issue. I'm gonna go into normal speed for a little bit here. I have enough money to do that, but...
We are one step closer to our goals. Victory is almost upon us.
Wait, so you want me to redirect some people... into the military from jobs like, I don't know, making your food? We don't have enough. We're struggling anyway. Why?
Yes, there are problems. There will always be problems.
Like, what? We don't have enough people to work the jobs. Why?
Slums, about which I hear so much these days, is one of them. And it will be
Housing. I need more housing.
As the global economy stabilizes, through the years of my presidency, I have received
more housing.
I'm gonna have to go here pretty soon, too.
Okay. My guy's in the middle of a speech, but I think I can wrap it up over his speech. Get wrecked. Let's see. Yeah, I think I'm set. I've got almost $30,000 again, and I'm making good money with these farms. It just took them a fucking decade to start making money. But yeah. Anyway, guys. It's been more Tropical 4 with John Twit 1 and Adrian Geck. We'll see you guys in the next episode. I hope you guys enjoyed. Yeah, we'll see you then. Peace.
See you.